Hello, I am back. I just went to a new pizza place. Well, it's not new, but it's new to me because I've never tried it. So it's New York Pizza.
New York Pizza.
I haven't tried it. I haven't opened it yet. So I'm going to open it right now. I got a calzone. What did I get? I got a calzone, an order of 2 garlic knots, and then I got an order of french fries as well. So we will see how everything is. I wanted to get some pizza to try too. When I walked in, they did have giant pizza pies in there. So they do sell it by the slice. I did see on their little menu board that they have, they had, I think it was 2 cheese slice pizzas with a drink was $6. So it's really good price. This calzone, I think it starts at like $12, and then it's $2 per topping that you order. So I got sausage, mushrooms, and black olives, I think. Oh, wow. Okay. So I just opened it. And I'm going to try not to spill it, but yeah. So this looks fire. I'm pretty excited for this. Okay. They didn't cut it, though. It's not cut, which I don't really care if they cut it or not, honestly. But it does look good. So, looks like it comes with marinara sauce with it. Marinara. Alright, let me open these so that you can see what they look like too. So this is, it was really hot when I got it. You could see the condensation on it. So, the garlic knots. I was kind of hoping that there would be a bunch of garlic with them. Ah! I was hoping that there'd be a bunch of garlic. But we'll see how they taste. Okay. The french fries. Holy crap. It's a lot of french fries. It's just a regular french fries. They're a little squishy now, but I think, like, I would honestly probably put them in an air fryer. Make them crispy. I'm gonna see how the fries are. They're not bad. Those are actually pretty good fries. I'm really picky about fries. They're not really dry like a lot of fries are, so that's good. I'd probably give the fries like, maybe, I don't know, 5 out of 10, 6 out of 10. I kind of want to keep eating those fries. Might do something later with those. Alright, let me try the garlic knots next. So they come with marinara. Marinara smells good. I don't know how well you can see that without me spilling it, because it's, yeah, about to spill. Alright, so the knots, they are squishy, which I like. I love my bread to be soft. I'm gonna try them without the sauce. Okay. I almost thought I wasn't gonna taste the garlic, but you can taste the garlic. Okay, they're good. For garlic knots, I've had hard garlic knots and I don't like that. These are really good. They're soft and you can taste the garlic. Which, you can never have too much garlic. So these, I'd probably give them like an 8 out of 10. Maybe. Yeah, 8 out of 10. You know what? I think I'm going to change it to 9 out of 10. Now the garlic knots, they were... I think they were $3 for two. The french fries were $6. That's a lot of french fries. So, the calzone. I will make mention that they also have stromboli. So, I'm just gonna... Okay. The cheese is really good. I'm going to try it with the marinara. Let's see. I do like it with the sauce, the marinara. I'm usually picky about the marinara sauce because it doesn't ever taste right, but this is pretty good. So I like their marinara. Okay. Calzones. It's hard to find a good calzone. This one is pretty good. I like this. I would get it again. There's a lot of grease coming out of it. I think now that I know how they are, I know a little bit better. I'd probably get banana peppers in it too next time. They're huge, which is really good. Calzones are supposed to be huge. So, this one's hard. I'd say for a calzone, I'd give this about maybe an 8 out of 10. It's pretty good. I would get it again. It's not the best I've had, but I would have it again. It's really good. Overall, the New York pizza, it's pretty good. I know there's a bunch of locations here in Tampa. I would go back. I will go back, absolutely. I do want to try their pizza next time, so I'm going to get the New York slices next time. They have the Sicilian pizza I want to try. They have white pizzas. Definitely want to try the white pizza. They have all the classic Italian toppings. They even have artichoke hearts, which artichoke hearts are amazing. So I definitely, next time, I want to get a white pizza with artichoke hearts on it. And a few other things, of course. So, we'll try that next time. For now. Great, I'm not disappointed. I am very happy with this. For now, I am very happy. And I'm gonna finish eating. But let me know. I need you guys. I am gonna finish eating this though. But I want you guys to let me know what places in Tampa I should go to next, because I've been having a hard time trying to figure out where to go. But definitely, whatever you find in Tampa and you want me to try, let me know. I am open to suggestions, and I love pretty much any kind of food. So, just let me know.